You don't have clubs, you don't have places where you can go dance and listen to good music.
It was pretty much an underground community.
Everything is possible, you know. As long as you can dream it, you can make it happen.
We want this to be sustainable. We want this to be, you know, a cultural phenomenon. This is not just about, it's not about partying.
It's a universal language. There is no religion, no color, no language barriers. We all share one thing.
And all of us had one purpose, to make this a success. Because this is what we want to keep on doing.
We're ourselves. This is who we are.
We wanted this so badly, and it's scary that it's happening now, you know?
See how it goes.